Hey guys, D-Pad here. Recently the Hearthstone ladders for ranked have been reset, so I'm gonna go through a little bit and play. There's a Shadow Priest deck that I made, and it's kind of interesting. It doesn't actually use the legendary either, so kind of throws people off. And there's also no mind controls in it, so it kind of screws around with people. They always think back in their heads, like, oh, there's a mind control, don't want to play this guy.
Anduin.
Oh, great.
This is Rexa.
Let's see if I can handle this massive aggro hunter decks, which seem to be in the meta right now. Kind of annoying. Hopefully he plays another creature so I can use Shadow Madness on him, kill him, use the extra 2 damage to be dealt to him, kind of negates his rush on me. It's kind of annoying there. I can't kill him instantly right off the bat with the Shadow Word Pain, but I'm really hoping for this Shadow Madness play. Awesome. I can't steal him. Alright.
What we do?
So he'll kill that. Kill whatever creature he plays, it'll do 2 damage to all, it'll probably keep one alive, but on turn 6 I can play this Soul Priest and use my power to do damage and finish him. Or if this is the case, I'll just play double Abominations and clear the board if he kills him. I'm okay with, because I think that's the better play, actually.
What we do?
Hmm. Unless he has a silence. See if he's got some removal and have him kind of waste it. He only has four cards. Yeah, I was like, I know he has removal, so let's have him use it up. I'm not too threatened by a 3-3. I can get rid of it easily. See, now he's gonna have to trade. So I think that was a good deal on my part. Have him waste removal. Clear the board. We have board control. I'm fine with that. Just have him waste his removal. Still have board control. You can buff him up even more with that. Not a big deal. I can play a Shadow Priest and kill it. So. Now it could outright kill it, but I'm in a kind of dangerous spot with my life, so I might want to heal instead. See, now what it could be is a freezing trap, which if that is the case, I can get him back. Full life. We'll see. So he's in a pretty bad spot and we're comfortable. We got massive board control, massive card advantage, and the life advantage is so slim. It's not even there.
Greetings, traveler. Who shall be next to taste my blades? Well fought.
Got some lag here. So yeah, that's an interesting take on a priest deck. Yeah, usually don't see a lot, so I have fun playing it.